Yo, 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 Bass Rush. For those of you watching at home, I go by the name of Sweet Tooth. I'm out here representing the South Bay and DPMO. If you didn't know why I'm here, I'm here to make a statement.
You already know the deal. DPMO label taking over.
You're dirty little shitter. We know you're not wickeder than your granny Sunday dinner. Keep on talking shit on Twitter. You're dirty little shitter. We know you're not wickeder than your dirty little shitter.
path to four bars and a drop, that's fury.
Oh, yeah. Don't know why they're talking bad. Dirty to a man attack. Turn the heating off for that gap. Don't hold war, kick back. Been shaking like tic tac. Wrist a king, kick back. Been faking, good at sad. Don't wanna see man get mad. Don't know why they're talking bad. Dirty to a man attack. Turn the heating off for that gap. Don't hold war, kick back. Been shaking like tic tac. Wrist a king, kick back. Been faking, good at sad. Don't wanna see man get mad. They don't wanna see Max get MAD,
MAD, MAD.
They don't wanna see Max get MAD,
MAD, MAD. Mad Max.
Yeah.
legends never die. Cookie Monster forever!
concept of being normal is something people use as a facade to hide the fact that they're terrified to be themselves and show people who they really are.
Who's ready for an unreleased Cavity Cold exclusive?
People might be empathetic, easily led astray from what makes life worth living. We'll all be better off when we realize that there's no such thing as normal.
Jump, 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 jump gods are homesick, they visit in the still night the peaks where once they dwelt. Gods are homesick, they visit in the still night the peaks where once they dwelt.
Where'd you say this cheese came from again?
individuals or those who brought misfortunes onto themselves, and psychiatrists define it as pathological. People with sadomasochistic sexual interest are in general neither damaged nor dangerous. Dangerous. Yeah.
Thank you. Monsters!
Level.
face.
Yo, all my day one dub heads know this one. First dubstep track I ever heard. Tony, I love you. I miss you. I want to see some cookies in the chat. Cookie Monster forever! If you get out of ginger cunt.
Ginger cunt.
That was knuckin' fought. One last time, Bass Rush, thank you so much. Those of you watching from home, that was wild. Real quick, 2 years ago, James Funcase asked me to be a part of the DPMO family. Ever since then, my life has never been the same. I want to thank DPMO so much for everything they've done for me. And for those of you at home, now that we're a label, we're taking over.